Trailhead that goes from called a Comet Trail, goes from here all the way to Alabama, and in the back it goes all the way down to Atlanta. But this one go all the way to Alabama. It's called a Comet Trail. Comet Trail goes all from here going east, heading towards Powder Spring, Austell, all the outlying suburb, eventually end up into Atlanta. This Comet Trail is a magnificent piece of work. You can travel and bike from here all the way across that connect to the northern suburb of Atlanta, including Marietta, Powder Spring, Austell, Harem. This shot is from Harem, but this is the Comet Trail. It's a green space here in Harem. Green space that can be utilized for jogging, walking. It's a nice green space here in Harem, Georgia. Come and see it one of these days. Enjoy all the amenity of this green space here in Harem, Georgia. Nice spot here. Harrop, Georgia. Nice corridor, canopy. With a pond adjacent to it. This is what we call gutter sand here in Powder Spring Attribute. As you can see, it's a lot of water came down here. The trees are fell in its path. But why I'm here, I want to connect with a gutter sand. You would think that Powder Spring has a lot of clay dirt. But coming inside of the in this attribute, what we see here is gutter sand. And as the water runs down this terrain here, I want to capture the essence of what gutter sand looks like here when it's trapped. I don't know where the sand is coming from, but this body of water, I would think, originated somewhere. I don't know of any ocean that'll contribute to this, but this is gutter sand here. Off of White House Park, in one of the we call enclave recreational site, annual tournament here out of Nicaragua, playing for the championship with a BMX in the distance, BMX bike in distance, but. This is a baseball tournament out of Central America, especially Nicaragua, that participate here every Sunday for entertainment. Tremor Wild, 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 Wild Park. Beautiful. Tremor Park here, Powder Spring, Georgia. I love this scenery. Remind me of white water rafting. Except that the water is not quite as rapid, but that's what it reminds me of. You have a canoe, the water was deep, you can float down this park, body of water, and observe nature as you float down gentle in Primo Park. Again, Wild 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 West Park here. The water flows gentle down the stream here. In Tremor Park here. Powder Spring, Georgia. Most of the people out today because they love the park like I do. And love the way the water flows. And I love to come out here with children here. Serving nature here. Beautiful park here. Tremor Park. The springtime. It's overcast there today, but it's springtime here in Georgia. As we enjoy all the beautiful attribute of this lake. and its people here today, springtime in Traymore Park. Traymore Park here. Beautiful scenery. In spite of the overcast, beautiful. Traymore Park Ravine here, where most of the water comes from. I'm not sure where they attribute where the water originated, but this is got a sand on the banks of Traymore Park. Traymore Park. Nice nature shot today at Traymore Park. Wild Horse Park here in Powder Spring, Georgia. I'm actually capturing the springtime of this magnificent pond here and all the greenery associated with it here in Powder Spring, Georgia. The ducks are out today and it's amazing how nice and greenery it is, and no one is actually out here enjoying all this humidity this park has to offer. It's strange, but lots of outdoor. Temperature is nice. It's 62 degrees and sun is shining. And no one enjoying this beautiful park here, having a picnic or anything like that, which is unusual to have all this humidity and don't enjoy it. Anyway, this is White Horse Park here in Powder Spring, Georgia. Enjoy the spring day out. Watch all the ducks taking part in this beautiful place called White Horse Park. Different type of ducks here. We have a blue heron, we have the African geese, bronze masculine, two significant people taking part in this beauty here. Ducks at peace. And ready. No one disturbing them. When you was growing up?
So I had gone away and I went back to visit and I said, look at this girl.
Uh-huh. So you went to a big city?
It grew up.
So you went to either Atlanta,
no.
New York?
No, I went to Michigan.
Michigan.
And went back 20 years in time. I went back to Mayberry,
RFD. Yeah, but the reason why you moved to Michigan because
it was totally.
It was booming.
I left Atlanta in 96. Right after the Olympics.
Yeah, yeah.
Everybody in the world came here.
Uh-huh.
And I said, everybody's coming back.
And you leaving?
I left 11 years. I came back.
Mm-hmm. Boom. Why?
When I was a kid, you would go downtown and say, hey, you knew everybody.
You know what's joke about it? I'm going to tell you what's joke about it, right? And you and I have a similar kind of experience, right?
Mm-hmm.
When I was a youngster growing up in high school in the Virgin Islands, St. Thomas, right?
Mm-hmm.
We had a main square called the post office, right?
Yeah.
Every out of 10 people pass, 9 of them gonna hail me.
Don't say hey.
Hi, right?
How's your mother?
I went back 20 years after, right? Out of that 10, none of them, they were, I guess what happened, there was like me who transplanted.
You left and came back.
So, they went, and I did, and I didn't realize that they also went, like I did.
Everybody went out.
Went out, and then finally what you do, you come back.
You outgrow it.
But what happened, I outgrew 32 square miles after high school.
Yeah.
And most people outgrow their small community,
yeah,
and they're looking for what? Something else, right?
Success.
But here's a problem. Here's a problem. In a transit society, right? Look here. Every time you move, someone replace you. Bottom of my thoughts, right?
Yeah.
So it's incumbent upon you. When you go to someplace else, you progress there.
Yes.
Because someone else is progressing where you left, right? So if you didn't progress where you went, you're behind a curveball.
And it's funny that you said that, because whenever you do progress someplace else, yeah, or transplant something, you always prosper more because you're, it's like you have the courage to try something new.
What happened has
at
what
home, you get bored.
Has what happened when you're home. And I saw it all the demographic. I'm gonna give you a prime example. When I left the Virgin, I went to New York, right? But after New York, I realized that I'm going to another city, right? So I end up in, say, Illinois, right? Small town Illinois, because I like small town. I like to go into the big town, but escape to a small town, because that's my, I came from a small town, right? So most of the time, when you run into the indigenous, right, and you said to them, what's going on here, right? Thank you. Spring, Wild Horse Pond here on the crest of a wonderful recreational site here for powder. Again, Wild Horse Creek Pond here in Powder Spring Recreational Site, Georgia. Catch and release is a motto here in the pond. So what kind of fish they have in this pond is creel, bass, 14 inch minimum, 5 inches, catfish, 10 inch, beam and bluegill, 20. I guess it's a quantity in here. Crappie is unlimited. I'm not sure what a crappie is, but it's in this. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.